a senior member of parliament and a prominent businessman who was hiding assets worth of over $1 billion in overseas account has been seized and confiscated by the relevant authorities. Viewers and subscribers, this is Guyanese News, where we discuss news about Guyana. Before we continue this video, please subscribe to Guyanese News for the latest and press the thumbs up button. That will be very helpful for this channel and for this content. Today we are addressing how a member of parliament and a prominent businessman assets has been seized overseas by the FBI. Reliable source confirming that a member of parliament named Whittell because of an ongoing investigation by the international community, where this prominent businessman in conjunction with this member of parliament has been involved in a lot of high racket profile bribery and a set of illegal activities and hiding their money in overseas account. An investigation has been launched, and the reason why this investigation has been launched is because people saying that politicians in Guyana is corrupt and they getting help from prominent business men in the country. So the government of Guyana brought in some overseas analysts and auditor to audit Guyana and see where is the corruption. And two names came up, this prominent businessman and this senior member of parliament. Their name was not disclosed to the public because of an ongoing investigation. But what was disclosed is that the asset totaling to over $1 billion was seized and confiscated until further notice. So people start to run with speculation, why? Who is this member of parliament that his asset was seized by the relevant authorities overseas? Because we know that if you thief money in your country, you are not going to bank it in the bank them locally. You are going to try to hide it in offshore account under different name. But the auditor was somehow, somewhere, break that code, and two names came up over and over again. But like I stated, this name was withheld until the investigation is over. So subscribe to Guyanese News to stay on top of this news. Leave a thumbs up. This is Guyanese News. We are going to continue and see who is this person and this businessman asset that was seized. We're talking about vehicle, property, but the most important thing, their account. The account was seized. We know that businessman and politician are deciphering off millions of Guyanese dollars with contracts, but they're doing it without a trail. But they found a trail. This is Guyanese News. Like, subscribe, and share.